I guess to dumb it down, in a democratic system, there will never be any type of social upheaval that they haven't already approved of way ahead of time. What else is he trying to say? It's going to be the Fortune 500 corporations and the media, which are the most liberal and also the most free enterprise.